to organize by the middle of October. And Ritter fears that that means that the war will be pushed roughly 10 days before the election. I wonder why. Ritter thinks it's because of strictly political reasons. It would, quote, legitimate Bush's residency in the White House.